The Pennsylvania Supreme Court has backed Judge John Trucilla in an ethics dispute with fellow Judge Stephanie Domitrovich. The issue is whether a judge can rule on a case brought by a family member. Judge Trucilla was president judge in 2019 when he ruled that it is an ethical violation for Judge Domitrovich to rule on a case brought by her son, who was a lawyer with LECOM. Pennsylvania Supreme Court agreeing, saying that Judge Trucilla today, though, had no comment other than to say he will abide by the decision.